Okey-dokey, everything should be all fine and dandy. King Chicken. I need to be King Chicken the Third. Assist from my computer. Well, I can't see what it is. Let's see if it's still there. Oh no, crap. But I don't always update these drivers. If it works, why do I need to fix it? Works, it works. Probably the only one driver I probably need is the BIOS. That's the only thing that probably needs updated. The main one. That'd be a main driver. Other than that, not really worried about network drivers or whatnot. If it works, it works. Okay, so I need to do two more jumps.
dibs on that trophy. This is my kind of prize. Hey, hey, hey! That's no fair.
Not bad of a race. GG. That's all I say is GG.
Dibs on that trophy.
Of course, the host leaves. So idiotic. Oh yeah. Sure. I was also listening to music, so that's kind of blocking me right now. I'm surprised you don't have any voice rooms, so because if actually no, there you are. There's voice room. Oh, 3 minutes? Yeah, sure. That'd be enough for one race. So take your time. It's gonna suck when I leave right after the race, but... But if I can't find a lobby within 3 minutes, then that also works too. Found a room. Of course, they all leave. Well, I guess I'll just wait in the waiting room, I guess. Because what's the point trying to find another room? So let's see. Okay, that's the Grand Prix ones. All right, the story mode. Sorry, story mode ones. Am I invisible? Let's see here. There we go. Yeah, I'm online, okay. You should be able to just instantly jump to me when since I'm in the open area. Because I see many people keep jumping in when I'm right in here. So for me, you don't really need an invite. Oh, for some reason I'm not joinable? That's just weird. Maybe people jump to me when I'm in... Okay, something's wrong here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I see that there's a ninth person. Unseeable ninth. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Let's try that again. Got kicked out. That's not nice. I feel like something's wrong. Again? Okay, never mind. There's one left. Oh, no, don't tell me. Okay. Nope. I was ready to say, you still in my room? One more time, if this doesn't work that way, I'm gonna try joining you instead. Because something tells me it's my connection keeps giving you the boot. Tells me it's my connection, it's giving us bad information. Come on, game, be nice. Alright, so far there's 8. That's correct. Power slide track and 2 blue flame tracks. Usually I don't really care. Two blue flames and a long track. I'll go with Koala. Everyone's to reach their own. Gingerbread Joyride. I think I only need one more race for this one to be done. Yes. Let's see if we can find any good funny moments with our races. Once again, when you're done with any of the videos that you want, after you're done with them, with any of them or all of them, just let me know. I'll delete all the videos and I'll update the video log in the folder for the next weeks. So, because I am at the brink of storage, 13.8 gigs of 15. So whenever you're done with them, let me know. I'll delete the library of it and we'll update with next week's videos or how long I want to fill it up. Okay, who's the host? E-Dragon? E-Dragon? No. I'll take the boost. Of course, I'm going to get hit by a bomb. Or in this case, a blind bomb. Of course, I missed that. As I get off my back, Tana. Of course, you're gonna land right there. Of course I get screwed over, but whatever. I always get screwed over by something.
Better than hypersonic!
Uh-oh, what happened? Uh-oh. Ah, come on. Oh, jeez. You jerk. I knew you were going to plan on something. Alright, I definitely know you and what me do. I know you enough. One thing for sure is whenever get my setup, then I'll be able to use this. Well, I do have my stand kick, whatever it is, but so yeah, this is my new mic. No, it's not karaoke. This is my new mic. I do have the stand right here for my desk, so if I wanted to, I can use this. A lot better mic though. Sounds a lot better. But I'm missing the interface. My friends also gave me that too, so that way I can actually mess around with this darn thing. Anyway, back to the other mic. So yeah. NAS equipment? Eh. But I'm still using a PS3. Alright, hold on. There. Happy? Please hope we're not in a lobby loop. One thing I don't like is be stuck in a this infinite loop. Okay. So yeah. Cause why not use the classic? Yeah, from this little bad boy. So yeah. Meteor Gorge. This is gonna be fun. See, I'm gonna move this mic cable around so I don't have it scatter on right on my keyboard. Oh, I got somebody with that. Oops! Oopsies. All I was trying to do is keep catch up, not squish somebody. Of course, put it right there.
I didn't have my compass. Doesn't count.
Sorry for the smooshing. I didn't mean to smoosh you. All I want to do is catch up. That Wumpa Lady got you. That sucks. I never know Krufus definitely likes her because of the Wumpas. It'd be funny to see if Krufus does actually come into your server and see that picture that your buddy did. I bet he will definitely love that Coco. Anyway, hot air sky. Okay. That is difficult because I just like playing whatever track as possible. I do have some dislikes, but doesn't mean I'm not gonna keep hating them. Like Electron Avenue, at first I don't really like the track, but it got to me. I got used to it. Probably the most go-to track for me that's probably close to a favorite is probably Coco Park.
I call dibs on that trophy. Hey, that's no fair. Better than Hyper Sonic.
Okay. I hate when I almost lose the controls on those. I'm not even thinking about getting ready to use that. Nope, not too close to the edge for me. Really? I was not fully paying attention to the map.
Yes!
I guess it's kind of deserving because I actually did hit you with that.
Right there, pal.
I'm not gonna get hit by that beaker. No, thank you. Get off my tail. Whoa!
Now this is my kind of prize.
Okay. At first I thought that bowling ball was from you. I was like, wait a minute, I don't think that would give me that bomb. But the smushing was deserved because I actually did smushing. Maybe I should keep the side to side tracks. I was like, be like, whoops, I didn't mean to switch you. And next track later, smush. Then I'd be like, okay, I deserve that. All right, like I said so many times, I'm being like a broken record. Take your time. Which ones do you want to look at the clips at? I don't know. Most likely, you'll be focused on the winter ones. But if you have spare time and you have, then you can look back and see which one is still relevant. Well, most glitches are still relevant. So, because BNX did an excellent job. An excellent job. After all, they got the best racing of 2019. Yep, best racing game of 2019. One thing I'm hoping for is in that all those videos I have in there, I'm really hoping the that morph of a I'm trying to remember which the morph was. I didn't know the model with character was supposed to be pinstripe, but it was supposed to be someone else. I don't know, I'd get some back in return for that.
Look out.
Oop, someone got the beaker. Oh, shoot, almost fell off. Make sure they didn't want me to power slide to the box, so that's nice. Yeah, I do blind shots. If you want to know, I don't usually look back. I just take blind shots. I'm gonna get sharp turn to the frickin' turn. And now it's now I sharp turn to the box.
Better than hypersonic.
Oh look, from first to last. I was holding an itch. Oh yeah, I definitely like to see Crash Bash. I don't know if I still have the disc anymore, or was that gone with the fishes too? Yeah, it's gone with the fishes because at the CTR, it's Croc. Yeah, many of my games got that I have is gone with the fishes. Some of my PC games, some of my PS1 games. So I used to own Crash 1, 2, 3 originals, but someone keeps stealing my copies of the games. So now I'm down to just Crash 2. CTR mostly scratched to hell. Unplayable though. So my Crash 2 is a analog disc, so that's one thing. You don't like Twin Sanity?
Oh, yeah.
I never played it, but I definitely see the humor in there. I don't mind the humor. Okay, what's next? I already did Yaya. So I need to do Rillaroo. Nah. You know, what's just for fun? Where are you? Where is your character? Let's have a mirror. So let's see. I need to find your. Oh crap! 6 seconds. Mirror. Time to mirror. Where's the? Okay. This one will probably take a while for me to find. I think it was Aqua Gem. Heart. Body. You're using this. Close. I definitely know it ain't. Paint job. Ooh, that one that looks close, but very shiny. Yeah, it's very shiny. I think I'm a couple more up. Yeah. I think I saw it. I was like, it'd be funny, like, which one's the real Mary? There's two of them. Oh, wait, there's a name. It's because of the name. But like I said, it's close enough. Be funny, just one race. Let's see how good the race is and see if it's worthy of a clip. But sometimes you'll find a way to make it worth a clip. Oh, look, side to side. Yeah, you do have some more of a white. Hello. Of course, my sharp turning just goes to a break. Nope. I asked to do a sharp turn, not break turn. You're in front of me. That works. No! Not you! Hope you have something to protect yourself. Okay, you did. Jump break. Come on, game. Listen. I forgot about that Nitro. I can't shoot because you're right in front of me. Can I have some other missiles so I don't go attack you just not just yet? Alright. Someone must have been love dropping nitros. What's up with this RNG with the shields? Granted, if we never get an orb, I can always get put my other bubble up.
Woo-hoo!
Of course, hit an invisible wall in that with that shield. Whatever. Shield burster. But I have to admit that kind of skin looks. The fire skin actually looks pretty good on the cart. Oh, nice and glowy. We had to finish first. Oh yeah, we need to finish first and second. I was getting ready to try to shoot a missile at that one player, but the missile said, "Nope, I'm going towards your friend." I was like, "No, not, I don't want to hit my friend." Thankfully, it had a shield, but yeah, we need to get to first and second. You know what? I'll stick with Kogo again. We need to get that first and second. Oh boy. Yeah, only way we get Twilight Tour is we get. It looks like Ray didn't want to go towards Tiny Temple. Yeah, he did. That sucks. Come on, come here. One thing's for sure, sooner or later, I'm gonna get ready to mess with this thing. My sister's old laptop. Because I haven't. Try not to. There we go. I got my thing on cable stuck in there. Where is it? I swear, I just got the box and now I moved the box, didn't I? Yeah, it's my sister's old laptop. It's Bion 1554, I believe. Intel Pentium, 4 gigs of RAM. I think it has 250 gigs of storage. But with the storage is shot. Because yeah, I think my nephew did a lot of stuff when he shouldn't. And oh, did I? Nope, never mind. I was gonna say, did I smush you by accident? Nope, I did not. At least that's a plus. Okay, crazy left. I was hoping to get the other box. Whatever. At least blue flames I easily hold up to, unless that fork in the road. Okay. At least I passed that. Whoa! Of course I get walled. You should have no problem with that. Get that first. Oh wait, pinstripe is going so fast. Never mind. I'm gonna get second. No, what happened? Whoa, hello. Was that your bomb? Bomb has been planted. Do not touch. case, yes indeed. Let's try this again.
No!
Can I just... Because right here I do have a 128 SD card just for this micro SD reader for my Vita, because I'm using NIST to upgrade my storage. Not using proprietary memory cards that Sony wants, because they want you to spend loads of money just for bit size storage. So why not up that? My Vita is already homebrewed, so I just need to. So I just need to upgrade the storage. But yeah, here it is. This is my SSD 240. Like I said, I think the old hard drive is 250 gigs. I don't remember how much is in there, but even though it'd be a little downgrade, but the store going from a hard drive to an SSD should make it a little bit better. Problem is, I'm running out of disks, so I'm gonna have to do a virtual machine method. So I'm gonna put this in external, boot it up from a virtual machine, and then load an image of Windows 7 or XP, since I have both an XP key and this laptop has a Windows 7 key. So I can use either one. Then use the image, use the key, put it into this. When it's got to the point where I need, then I put it in the laptop and finish the process from the laptop. The battery may be shot, but I can still use it as a retro machine, just for the streaming. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Of this, what's going right around? So let's see. No, not character. I got the reels right. I just need the. Yeah, it's this kind of tone. 45 seconds. With a slight freeze. Cause whatever. Oh, we lost the room. Actually, let's see if we can get the trick to work. So at the let me have it. Nope. Okay. Well, I can't rotate, so I can't tell if I can. Unless I turn on the Bluetooth of the PS3. Ah, crap, I lost the room. Okay. Just us two only? Did you set it on private? I bet. No, I don't know. I guess I have a lovely connection. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Be a fun gameplay. I would love to see either my end or your end how we go all around the map. This would be interesting. Come on, give us a fun moment. So us three. Really, just us two now? Oh, did I really took that box away? Nice. Not bad. Especially that we lost the Cloud HD. Yeah, in my, I was trying to say, in one of my PS2 games, right there, there we go. About the Cortex. But I do have, not Nitro, but I do have the tag team. Sooner or later, I need to get Nitro Kart. Hey, FD. By the way, Mary, this is FD. That is my, the leader of Variety TV. Well, the main leader. I'm one of the leaders. I don't take my leadership that serious, but I'm not surprised on that one. Anyway. So here is my box, FD. I did not open it yet. So. Another muffle for my mic. Whatever. Anything else? Yep. Holy moly. And then comes another mic. A miniature one. Nope, actually it's the same size. So we should have got the stand with it. Uh-oh. Oh dear. We lost Mary. I guess we should have got the stand version, because the stand gave us the whole set. Well, without the interface. Yeah, on the bright side, if I need to replace something, I always have a spare. We should have got the microphone kit. Looks like I don't see Mary in the room, so I guess she's either done or not. I don't know. We'll see you in a bit. I just private message her and make sure. So yeah, next time we should have got the kit. We should have got the kit version. Let's see if this is the same. 700 and the the one you gave me is an 800, so I got a 700 from the kit and 800 for you. So I started playing. Yeah, I must have lost a room. Yeah the game I was making sure, so yeah, the kit gave me 700, but you gave me, FD, you gave me the 800, so, what I'm gonna do with this, put this in my, box of stuff there, and I got bubble wrap to pop if I wanted to. But don't worry, Mary. Just take your time. I'm gonna unwrap all this for. Ooh, hell. That's huge. I would say a joke, but I think you guys know what I'm talking about after I said that. So I'll just put this over here for now. So. Alright. Now I just need... Where is it? It did came with a clamp, didn't it? I've never seen it. Yeah, that's it was in a box. With the boxes. Oh, no problem. I'll make sure to keep the clips for you for whenever you're done with the main clips. So whenever you're done with the main clips, I'll delete those and replace with the new clips. So, but do take care, Mary. Have a good night's sleep if you do sleep. It's been fun. I hope I can race with you guys and with you again, and maybe your friends, like your SDA Juice and other members. So. Okay. Okay, fixed point. Okay. So grab this and put to a fixed point. Okay, how about things over here then? I was hoping to put it on the right, but it looks like I have to put it on the left. Because if I put it on the other stand, it's going to be blocking my monitor. Yeah, same thing with the voice chat. Maybe we could voice chat too, but I definitely know you probably were probably unable to. That's why I'm not really worried if you did. Alright. Okay. Fix the table mount, okay. Alright. So... in. Feels weird putting it right there, but whatever. Actually, hold on. Let's see. Yeah, I can put it right there. Not where I actually want it, but whatever. It's not better than being the way on the left. That was. I keep thinking it's righty tighty, lefty loosey. No, it's upside down. It's the opposite around. Alrighty, got that. So, okay, let's see. So it goes down here. Oh, whoop. Crap, crap, crap. Oop. Make sure that's tightened. Okay, it's clamped onto this. Okay. All There we go. There we go. For now, it's not fully in use until we get the interface, so. So, there you go, FD, there's your kit. So I'm using your 800, so the kit gave me the 700, so that's actually pretty nifty. Time to customize. So let's go back to where I was. Not bad looking. Actually, no, I'm gonna go Rilla. That's. He is one of the holiday ones. Of course. When I went in the box, but I don't want to go in the box. Actually, I need to keep the instructions for that. Never mind. Yeah, Blizzard Bluff. Sounds fun. Papu papu.
Ah, it's going more in the grass. Oh well. Nope, not this time. I love when people leave.
Thank you.
Well, I guess that's the end of my stream for today, because I was trying to see get more rubber fruit, rubber coins during this one. But hey, it turned out great because it was a lot of fun. Got to race with one of my friends, or in this case, one of the YouTubers. Can't wait to do some more later down the road. But especially, I have to get ready to do more stuff in the background. Get something done with the SSD here. Plus, I want to get something done with the SD, the Vita. So, I have many things in the background I want to do, but it's not worth live streaming it. So, if you guys like what you guys saw, you guys know what to do. Click that follow button. It really helps me out. If you want to find me anywhere else, you can find me on Twitter and DeviantArt as RocketBoy395. If you want to find me anywhere else, you can find me on YouTube and support me on Patreon as RocketGamer395. And speaking of YouTube, watch this as a replay, you guys also know what to do. Click that subscribe button, ring the bell to keep you notified, like and share the video, and leave a comment if you like. Till then guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Later.